Alright everybody, this is part one of Bioshock 2. I just got through recording this about 10 minutes ago and went to go edit it and found out that the whole thing was gone. So now I'm starting over. Patricia, this is for you. It's the only reason I'm doing it, especially recording the same episode the same night. So I hope you enjoy it. But anybody else that's watching, please leave a like on the video. Subscribe if you're new. Share it out. Would be very helpful to me.
Look, Daddy, it's you. Let's go out to play, Daddy.
This is not your daughter. Do you understand? Her name is Eleanor, and she is mine. Now, kneel, please. Remove your helmet. Now, take the pistol. Place it against your head. Fire.
Boom. That's a great way to start a game off. Bit over half a tank of drill fuel, but as I've seen from the very first video, when I recorded this first time, the drill fuel doesn't last very long, so you have to really conserve it. I don't think there was anything over here. No. Okay. Let's move up here. there wasn't anything in here. And there wasn't anything down in there. Take a quick look up here, in case I missed something the first time around. I don't think I did. No. Took care of him. Okay, it's 1540. Oh, we got a little bit of money, some canned fruit that'll help with the health.
Drill such fuel. A perfect nice. Idiot. Throws away all his spending money on gene tonics to affect a look of physical fitness. So he'll have an excuse to sit on his rear all day listening to radio serials. Steven, I tell him, you want to be fit? Come swim laps with me, the old-fashioned way. It's your mind that's atrophying. Maybe I'll start sneaking some brain boost into his daily regimen.
Oh, nice. Brain boost. Okay, obviously I'm not stuck yet, but goal info. Ooh, $40. We're rolling in dough. Oh, free Eve. Get enough to fill up my supply. However many it lets you hold. I think in the first game you could hold 7 or 8. Okay. Well, it lets you hold 5. At least in the beginning it does. Now that level may raise up when you get perks and stuff. We'll have to see.
Father!
Hop up cola. Oh. Electrobolt plasmid.
A long time, and Eleanor has missed you. Find her and you'll be all better.
You'll be all better. Okay.
Daddy!
Okay. All right. Well, now that we got our electro bolt, that's good. That will be very helpful. Yeah, because we can't even pick up that one. But we can zap you. Alright. Let's move on out here.
7 heads and 10 horns. 7 heads and 10 horns. I heard that.
Okay. Is that him down there? Here's another tape recording.
Lesson one, mop jockeys. You are under the ocean now. If you feel the soft patter of rain on your hat,
fresh water and a little bit of money.
Lesson two.
That'll work.
You can jumpstart a dead generator with a direct spark, but clear the guests out of the pool first. Scares these rich pricks to watch a working stiff hurling thunderbolts. You follow me?
At last, a signal. You, who are bringing this dead city to life, listen.
Let's go look outside.
My name, it is Tannenbaum. I know who you are.
Big Daddy.
And I am in much need of your help. Please, find me in the Atlantic Express train station.
Atlantic Express train station. Alrighty, let's go. He's just walking around outside. Okay.
I haven't had a taste of Adam in weeks.
We'll take care of you two real fast.
This is Dr. Sophia Lam with a message for the people.
Good, now I can go back and get this
Remember,
other hypo.
You are not alone.
There we go.
Think of
now
me
full
not
again.
As leader, but as mother to the Rapture family.
And another recording. We'll listen to that.
I am back in Rapture after so many years. The little ones I rescued are grown up and think of me no more. After what I once did to them, it was a joy to be forgotten. But now, all around the world, children vanish by the sea, kidnapped. And so I return, in fear of what I already know.
Ramsey.
Someone is making new little ones. Continuing my work, my sins. Even if I am to die for it, I must stop them.
Okay, we got a new weapon, ribbit gun with 2 ribbits. Or excuse me, 20 ribbits. The 2 ribbits. Okay. More rivets, and we'll see what she's got. Bandages. Alright. And we're still doing good on Eve. Anything else down here? Okay. Oh, another recording.
Barely made it down alive.
Oops.
But here it is.
Oh, poor fella.
And it's real.
$6.
Rapture. This is where that thing took my poor baby girl. From what I saw in the sub, most of the cities in
now
rooms.
I've got the brightness on this fairly well turned up, but let me know, whoever's watching this, if I need to adjust it a little bit more, then I will.
But maybe if I find this Dr. Lam I keep hearing over the PA, I'll find Cindy too.
That was, I think I searched her. Okay. We'll reload. Grab this other thing of Eve. Oh, now we gotta go up here. Uh-oh. Feel like we're about to see an idiot. Yep, here comes the idiot right there.
The
This shit does not hurt him at all. Okay. Well, we figured that out. But the drill doesn't hurt him and the rivets barely touch him.
This is Dr. Sophia Lam with a message for the people. Remember, Big Sister is always watching.
Can
to
beans.
Steal Adam.
Eve,
your family.
Oh, good, another first aid. Anything else over here? See if we can find another. Oh, good, more rivets. Yep, gotta look everywhere. So now we got 34 rivets, so we're good. Good, another first aid. Okay, I think that's going to be pretty much it as far as the searching goes. Alright, and I don't think there's anything up here. No. Alright, let's go. I'm still good on drill fuel. Appears the rivets are more in plentiful supply than the drill fuel is. Anything else I can pick up? Oh, nice. See anything around here that I'll be looting. Let's just keep moving this way.
In that suit, even the ocean cannot harm you. This is good. But Rapture is the death of many great men. Alone, you will not last long. You can still reach the train station. Find me there.
Oh. Some kind of shoulder mounted. Looks like some kind of. Some kind of launcher, weapon launcher. Thank you. There's that asshole.
Delta, you arrive as the little one said you would. Come upstairs to the ticket booth, and I will offer what I know of you.
All right, everybody. I guess I'll go ahead and end this video right here. It's about 21, 22 minutes or so. I appreciate everybody watching, and I'll be getting some more of this recorded here in the next couple days and getting it uploaded. So like I said, everybody, thanks for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe if you're new. And I will catch y'all later.